at the beginning of this match.
Long one.
Silver medalist at the European Games, Yang Xiaoxin. Taking many titles even before the rebrand to WTT. And she uses those pips in an interesting way. This is why this is interesting for me. She can dismiss some of the spin that Han Ying's going to give her.
One, two.
She defends with the short pips, actually. You might be surprised to know Han Ying, but still produces a hell of a lot of backspin. Comes in and swoops in with that forehand off a loose ball as soon as she can, but chops on the forehand as well. Interesting points already here. Good reaction out of the middle with that loop so deep on the table there from Han. Shovel serve with a lot of topspin and it was immediately misread. Nice loops into the forehand, even wider, but misses the sitter. Han Ying running in there in the peripheral vision might have intimidated Yang Xiaoxin there. But playing it into the wide forehand, she's going to get a ball with a little bit less backspin.
Four, three.
She's won events such as the Czech Open, Swiss Open. In terms of WTT events, she's won the contender Budapest, beating Elizabeth Abramian in the final. Come runner-up at the contender Tunis and the contender Novogorodtsia to Xin Yubin. Nearly pulled off a comeback from 3-0 down there. Look at that serve. Loop into the middle, flat hit. That's a real textbook way to face defense. Exemplary there from Yang Xiaoxin. Coach Boros there, very expressive. Look at this, in and out footwork. Oh! Oh, wow.
Five. Oh.
Scintillating point. Helped by the net, but actually, it might have given Han Ying a bit more chance. A bit more time on it, on the switch. We'll never know.
Six, five.
Comes in with a punch there, Han Ying. Makes the attacker a bit warier, doesn't it, near the net. If it's not good enough, she can come in with an attack like that. Basically saying, Han Ying, look, I'm going to chop, but don't offend me with a loose ball. Oh, it just bit into the table, didn't it? Butchered it, Han Ying. I think she miscontacted that touch, but there is a lot of backspin. Oh, lollipop serve.
Seven.
Oh. Like that. Joining Alexi Lebrun there. The lollipop serve. I love it.
Seven, eight.
Shovel from the middle. thing about Han Ying's chops are, doesn't always come through them with the same motion. Sometimes, actually, she'll kind of come across the side of it. And after the chop, she might even try and kind of throw you off with some kind of circular after motion. Or she might lean a certain way to try and distract you. Quite a cunning chopper, Han Ying. It is beautiful to watch. Oh.
9-8.
And what a way to put the cherry on top from the pocket rocket. Pumps a fist there. The poker face, Jiang Shaoxin, 9-8 up. Wide serve.
Eight,
she can come
ten.
Through that with that mini backhand using those pimples. Sets herself up with 2 game points. And she takes 11, it at the first time eight, of asking 11-8. Han Ying, the best defender in the world, trailing by 1 here. In this best of 5. She's playing
one.
It very, very smart and testament, really, in a sense, to the experience of Yang Shaoxin. I mean, they're both over 35 years of age. This is worrying for the German Tisch Tennis fans. Look at the bottom of your screen here. We've got the race to the finals graphic. All the players who have qualified already making headway on this conveyor belt of class. Oh, brilliant.
Stop.
Wang Yidi safely through here. Over Sofia Polkanova, she's qualified. Chen Chenyi also, who actually is not high enough ranked to be playing this because only 4 Chinese can play at a champions. 4 from any nation, that is. Max. Han Ying will be thankful that she's qualified. Puts less pressure on this performance, in a sense. Bernie Soch is not, although she's still in here. European Games champion Miwa Haramoto, the dancing queen who beat Miu Hirano. Diaz is not here because of the continental events. She wants to try and earn some extra points to help her cause. I'm sure she will. Cuts off at 16. That loss to Miwa Haramoto was no good, was it, for her? Still got the contender Tai Yuan in China, but the weighting of this event really means this is pivotal. Yang Shaoxin just on the brink. She could really do with this win, and
1-4.
She looks inspired. Han Ying looks deflated, to say the least. First tile break of this second game. Yang Shaoxin 4-2 up. It is the style. Because if she was playing someone who had inverted on both sides, Han Ying is going to get occasionally a nervous push. Yang Shaoxin on the forehand, as textbook as anyone else. But the backhand style equipment that she has makes life a lot easier for herself. And a lot harder for Han Ying. Six. 6-2 here to Yang Shaoxin. Patiently pushing, looping, touching. Put that in your pipe and smoke it, says Han Ying. Felt like there was a bit of spite in that. Look at that. Hit that flat, and it was quite low to do that. Great feeling from the German. Oh! A tinseling touch coming in. Look at this. That's beautiful. She is mint. Away from the table and coming into it. Seamless transition with the feet there.
7-4.
They're still looking lightly here to go 2-0 up, Yang Xiaoxin. All credit to her. It's been a very complete performance so far.
4-8.
Misses a slap.
5-8.
I feel like you want to smack it because it's high, but there's still a lot of backspin. Still got to slightly transfer a little bit of energy up the back of it. Not much, but she came down on that and it was already backspinning.
9-5.
If you look at her record, Yang Xiaoxin, I mean, she's got a 79% win rate against choppers. Very, very solid. It's telling here.
9.
You see that? Tiny bit of indecision. And she pays the price. So much variation to have to deal with. There it is, the swoop. Still a lot to do here for the German. Right off the bounce. Such good timing on those forehands from Yang Xiaoxin. 4 game points here. Wow. That's a bit wild. A bit desperate there from Han Ying. Oh, yeah.
1-0.
Easy does it. That's the way she's making it look anyway. It's never easy against Han Ying. But she's so prepared for the defender.
Love 2.
Only ever really been chasing. More like it. Still in a rut. Trying to go mega aggressive here. He looks flustered, the German. Unreal there from Yang Xiaoxin. Incredible performance so far from Yang Xiaoxin. She's nearly home. Oh, my word. That's insane.
Three, four.
Fight was over after the Yang Xiaoxin drop shot. Han Ying came in and out so quick. And that loopy ball, so spinny and deep and high, is tough for Yang Xiaoxin to deal with. How do you get over a ball like that that's so high as a short player? It's not easy. Oh, I can hear the effort being put in. Emphasis. High enough to hit flat, and he went right into the middle. And Ying can't do anything there, because the body's in the way. Can't make the four-stroke chop.
Five, four.
I mean, this is a player in Han Ying who's got 7 European Championship medals, 4 of which are gold. The most dominant defender since I've been watching table tennis.
4-6.
She's been about 10 years, you know. Han Ying is the cream of the crop when it comes to the chop. Constantly changing the direction. On top of the bounce. Oh,
four,
emphatic.
Seven.
Imperious. German crowd. Don't know what to do here. Yang Xiaoxin evidently does. 7-4 up.
Eight.
Make that eight.
On.
This is crazy. I could have seen a 5-game marathon here. Wow.
4-10.
Honestly, I don't know what to say. This has been perfect from Yang Xiaoxin. Good fight here, but is she delaying the inevitable? Still has a long way to go. 4 more needed to send this to juice. Yang Xiaoxin, is she going to finish off with a lollipop?
10-7.
Well, she's a little bit nervous here. 3 game points left, 3 match points left for Yang Xiaoxin. Still, no finish. There she does it well.
Eight.
If anyone asks you how to play defense, you can reference that match right there.